set when you died, right?
Yeah.
I might be able to help with that. I died 11 times. I was stuck reliving the same day over and over again until someone wearing a baby mask murdered me on the night of my birthday. Turns out it was my roommate Lori. I kicked her crazy ass out a window and killed her, which broke the loop. But now I'm living the better version of my life.
Now that we have a death.